What's going on YouTube? We're back for another big video. We're going to do this one like we similar to the way we did the last 2013 10s. The wife's going to do these with me just so we can go through these a little faster and have a little in-house fun here, a little box battle between us. Last time I got the win, so maybe this time she'll get all the big pulls and get some big 10s, but we're going to start diving right in here. I'm going to start with my Redux ruler of the boulders. Looks like she is too. Maybe we can convince her to talk a little bit here. That's why I told her to maybe name a card or two this time. We'll see. Alright, so first pack of Cosmo Blazers here. Hyper Ancient Shark Megalodon. And a doo-doo-doo bot, which is a common, so not much in that one, guys.
So, Crimson Blader.
Nothing like just a common rare. So nobody's really winning this one yet. Haven't pulled much. So, we get on the next Cosmo Blazers here. Heraldic Beast, Twin-Headed Eagle. And that's going to do it. Just a common rare again. Last pack of the Cosmo Blazers. Can we get a holo?
Can't read that.
Nope. No holo once again. So we'll just keep it going here. Mech Phantom Beast, Tether Wolf, and no holo in the Lord of Tachyon yet. Got a couple rough tens here, it looks like.
Fairy
Cheer Girl, no holo there. My gosh. Sharkrack in there on the top. XYZ Dark Fairy Cheer Girl and a Hysteric Sign. We finally get a super rare at least. So we'll take that.
Brotherhood of the Fire Fist Rhino.
Oh, and
Noble Knight.
Ultra rare. There we go, guys. Noble Knight. Gualchavod, maybe. Sick looking card. I don't know if that's a big value card, but that's a really good looking card. Good job, I'd say. Now she is definitely winning this one. Go ahead and move on to the number hunters. Photon Lizard. Go through the supers there. And a number 49 Fortune Tune, which is decent, but not too big.
Number 63.
And a Sky Palace Gengardia, which is going to be the top card in the entire set. So she's definitely, we'll sleeve that one up. Good job. That's a big pull. All right, let's go ahead and bust into this next 10 here. We'll lay that Hysteric Sign up there with that one. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and go in the first pack of Cosmo Blazers here. And again, just a common rare, and we've already pulled that one, so. Lid fell. Next pack of Cosmo Blazers.
Nope.
Looks like you did get a Fire Formation. What was the card before that? That one. That's a 10 key, so that's decent. And we got an ultra rare, Artirigus, King of the Noble Knights, which I believe is a pretty good pull there. So we will take that as well. I think that's a really good pull, actually. I think that's a few dollars.
Hazy Flame.
All right. on to the Lord of the Tachyon Galaxy. Two more of those each here, XYZ Revenge, and a Torrential Reborn Secret Rare. So we're spicing up in these Tempest of the Storms. Been a lot better boxes here.
Number 69.
And no holo there. Definitely getting some better pulls here. Let's see if we get in the next packs. It's going to be the last packs of Lord of the Tachyon, Ice Beast, and no holo there.
Will of Prophecy.
And another Torrential Reborn. Let's go. Good job. So we got two of those. That's some big pulls. Definitely take that. So these last two tens were a lot better to us for sure. See what we can get out of our number hunters here. Already had a big pull out of the number hunters. They usually always do us pretty good. And a number 15 gimmick puppet, giant grinder. Another big pull out of the set. This is what I mean, guys. The number hunters are always such good pulls.
It's cool looking.
Photon lizard. And XYZ. A Battleship Cherry Blossom. So not sure about the value on that one. I know it's not one of the top ones, but good pull nonetheless. Another big video, guys. Looks like we pulled some good cards here. Got a couple Torrential Reborns. Gimmick Puppet. We also got the Sky Palace. Where's that one go? And we got the King of the Noble Knights as well. There's a Sky Palace there somewhere. What happened to that one? Oh, there it is. So, got some good pulls, all in all. Hope you enjoyed it, guys. Be sure to hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't done that already. Come back, see us on the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.